that is mine. We have four rooms. One room, meeting room. Uh-huh. One room, Tibetan room. This is Navar room. Uh-huh. Navar painting room. My motive is different.
Because the Navar take
meditation. Of course, would you favor the
Right, I saw some paintings.
Yeah. it's called the Himalaya.
Yeah.
We have also, but that is not my plan. That is not my plan. This one is my plan. For example, this is the Bhaktapur.
Yeah.
This is Shambhu. This is the Satan. Our place is here.
Where is our place?
This Satan.
Yeah.
This is the Buddha Nath. More than here. This is
Shambhu.
This is Dubha. This is Dubha Gong Tang. Part of Dubha Gong Tang. Where is the this is Father Gang, the Dubha Gong Tang.
It's the Living Goddess.
Living Goddess, where is it?
Kathmandu.
Kathmandu.
Yeah. Well,
this is Paspati Nath.
Oh, this is Sosmyo.
Papa Zen, the Kathmandu, the name, so you know, Papa, Xiao Xiao, Zhong Yo, Xian Yo, Xiao, Wukang, and then, you know, Huang.
This is it.
Himalaya Mount
Everest.
Everest, Mount Everest.
Yeah, excellent.
In the whole world, there are only 14 mountains which are higher than 8,000 meters. Only 8 in Nepal. So here I have found all 8 mountains which are below 8,000 meters.
Where is the temple about the
Buddhist
town? When the Buddhism and the
joint temple. Yeah, you're shown here.
Yeah,
Mukinath.
That is our
Mukinath.
He see this painting, it's like a big book. Mm-hmm. Just by seeing this painting, he can write one book.
Mm-hmm.
Because the whole culture, this many ceremony of Devas, history, trade, painting, artists, tourists, even tourists.
Where is it? This is a tourist.
Yeah.
This is tourist, this is painting artists. This is
singing.
This only now remaining part of the book. It's Kathmandu.
Because when people are more than 77 years, because of them as God. So we worship as one man as God, like this.
No.
We go differently. So that's why this is, I call it visit the Buddhist.
The second important thing is the whole city. I have mentioned the most important festival of that place. For example, in Patan, the most important festival is Chariot.
Oh,
Okay. Or getting
away from suffering, bring peace to your mind. That's why it means if even people, when they get peace, they solve this anger. Because they know the meaning of anger, like when we go to the court, when we see traffic light, when we see red light, we know what it is. So if people have knowledge, when they see the spacing, they remind, they remember everything. That gives them peace. So they are very happy. Yes, absolutely. But unfortunately, in the market, this is a very sad. People have started to do business. For this is very bad. So now these people, they just come. Okay. And they make whatever they like without starting. These are the
Okay, so can I ask you one question?
Yes.
Like, you know, the people, they request for Tantra, they need it. Like, if the people are nobody doing this, people just don't care the Tantra, isn't it? But you were saying people are using Tantra to do this.
Like a business,
yeah.
Not just for
food. Yeah.
The problem is there, when people buy art, there are two kinds of people.
Yeah.
One buy just for me.
Yeah.
One buy just for philosophy.
Okay.
Beauty gives you peace, money, happiness, interest. But philosophy gives you peace all life. So if you know the life, all life you will be happy.
That means you mean the beauty and the philosophy must be together.
Yeah. Or you and the wisdom must be together. But unfortunately, because of our two more sacrifices of business, people, they don't follow. That's why when you make anger for philosophy, you must meditate. If you don't meditate, you can't think. But nowadays, people, without learning this, because to be one painting, you must stay at home. You must start from 6 o'clock in the morning till 6 o'clock in the evening. Only one. Just close the meditation.
Okay.
Thank you.
Green. The philosophy of the dragon is good.
Yeah.
So it represents fight power, but